talking today about Stephanie Frappart, the female referee who is going to officiate tonight's game in the Champions League between Juventus and Dynamo Kiev. She has an impressive CV, or you can even say experience. It won't be her first game to officiate for in the men's competitions. Actually, she has already been officiating in France in the League 2 and League 1. And don't forget, she actually officiated the last season's opener of the European Super Cup between Liverpool and Chelsea, which ended up in a draw and, of course, a penalty shootout victory for Liverpool. So Stephanie Frappart is not a woman to joke around with. She's experienced, she's tough-looking, and most of all, she's what? She's a competent referee. So the men have to just respect her, but just because she's a woman doesn't mean she cannot officiate this game. She can do it well. I hope they respect her and we don't have these scenarios like in the Premier League whereby Sergio Aguero ended up putting his hands on the lineswoman's shoulder. The lineswoman was called Sian Massey Ellis. It was a controversial thing he did. He escaped without any punishment. Of course, there was public outcry. So going back to Stephanie Frappart, she'll be handling the game of Juventus versus Dynamo Kiev. The Cristiano Ronaldos have to be there and have to treat her with respect. I don't know what it says about football. We're allowing women to officiate men's competitions. I don't know. Does that mean in the future we could have women being bought into men's football clubs? Because, frankly speaking, there are some women who play better than some men. Case in point, you look at Megan Rapinoe. I'm sure Megan Rapinoe would fit into any Premier League football club's what? Squad very well and even be a starter. She's very talented, more than even some of these men in these football clubs. I admire Megan Rapinoe so much. So I don't know, maybe that is the end goal of football being gender fluid. Can have Arsenal's official club squad having even women in the major team for the club. Maybe that will be the future, but as of now, I have no problem with a woman officiating a man's game. All I'm worried about is the respect that may be lacking because she's a woman. Because, you know, most of the men, they are sexist, or they just don't believe football is a place for a woman. But of course, that is the mentality we are trying to change in the 21st century. It is good. I wish I had a nice game. I hope there is no controversies or anything that will change people's perspective about women referees or lineswomen. So, good luck to Juventus and Dynamo Kiev tonight.